Okay, so we are continuing our trip to Nazareth. My mother Leah in the back with the camera and myself driving. And it's been now what for some 2 years at least that Leah has been accompanying me on those trips to my mother, weekly trips, and we have managed so far to squeeze some fun into what otherwise could be actually quite sad occasions, because ever since my mother got hospitalized, and on that perhaps I will talk to you some other time, she sorry about this. She's been losing her slowly losing her memory due to some lack of oxygen, lack of blood that's not coming, not flowing enough into her cortex. So it's kind of a progressive illness that slowly raises her memory, and sometimes it's really quite hard to you know, to keep repeating to my mom every time something that she doesn't remember a minute ago has been said or we talked about. So sometimes it's really funny. Anyway, here you can see part of the town where she used to live for the past 40 years, ever since we came from the eastern part, the western part of Ukraine, and she settled here in this place. I lived elsewhere. I didn't live very long in this place, but I came to visit quite a lot. So this is one of the back streets of the city of Migdal HaEmek on the way to Nazareth, because it's really close, some 15 minutes, actually less, 10 minutes away from Nazareth, located somewhere in the middle of Israel. And well, I hope I will put some music so you don't get too bored with my voice here, but once in a while I'll probably insert some comment. Anyway, here my mother talks about her relatives that passed away, and we are getting near her house, but you won't be able to see it. It's a nice, quiet, lovely town that's quite typical new settlement town. But it's been now for some 40 years that it's been building slowly, so it has some nice places in it. Okay, I will put some music on and perhaps come back later a little bit. Bye now.
Ξεχαστήκαμε μονάχοι εδώ πέρα. Πέρασαν κιόλας τέσσερις χειμώνες. Αγάπη μου, αφηρημένη αγάπη, απόψε με βαραίνουν σαν αιώνες. Λέω να βγω, να πάω να με φύσω, να ξαναπέξουμε για λίγο να χαθούμε.
σκεφτώ και να σε νοσταλγήσω. Κι αν υπάρχει λόγος θα γυρίσω. Να σε σκεφτώ και να σε νοσταλγήσω. Κι αν υπάρχει λόγος, κι αν υπάρχει λόγος, κι αν υπάρχει λόγος θα γυρίσω. Μαζί σου εδώ πέρα με την αγάπη σου να με εξαφανίζει. Αγάπη μου, αφηρημένη αγάπη, ακούω μέσα στη σιωπή το σπίτι να βουλίζει. Λέω να βγω, να πάω να με θύσω, να ξαναπαίξουμε για λίγο να χαθούμε. Να σε σκεφτώ και να σε νοσταλγήσω, κι αν υπάρχει λόγος θα γυρίσω. Να σε σκεφτώ και να σε νοσταλγήσω, κι αν υπάρχει λόγος, κι αν υπάρχει λόγος, αν υπάρχει λόγος θα γυρίσω.
Okay, here we are. We entered the Nazareth from south to the village of Yafia, but actually it's just a suburb of Nazareth, and we can see, well, actually we can't see very much because of the conditions of the camera woman, but she's doing her best to film as much as possible, sitting in the back. So you can see the main road that actually goes through the city, and all the rest is small streets coming off from the main road. And you can see all the shops and garages, unfinished houses. There's a lot of unfinished houses in Nazareth for some reason. I don't know what is it, but it seems like just huge amount of unfinished houses and buildings. So there's it's hard to see like this, but it's really quite a unique place. Lea cannot film the hills up from where she's sitting, so maybe we will leave that to another trip when we will be we can come here before we take our mother to take my mother. I think you can get a little bit of the flavor, you know, of the place surrounded by hills, and a lot of I don't know, it's just very crowded, and it's also visually not very aesthetic place as far as architecture. But here you can see some of the old monasteries up in the hill, so it gives you a little bit a hint about the more beautiful places in the city. Anyway, I'll think I'll put some more of the Dalaras music and come back later. Bye again.
κλασικά, όμορφα λαϊκά τραγούδια, να θυμηθούμε μαζί και να τιμήσουμε τον Απόστολο Καλδάρο.
Σε κρίνω που δε μ' αγαπάς, η καρδιά είναι δικιά σου. Εγώ φεύγω απ' τα όνειρά σου και καλή τη γη όπου κι αν πας. Εγώ φεύγω απ' τα όνειρά σου και καλή τη γη όπου κι αν πας. Μίσος δε σου κρατώ, τη ζωή σου εσύ κυβερνάς. Λάθος έκανα εγώ στους παλμούς της δικής σου καρδιάς. Γι' αυτό φεύγω απ' τα.
Astoria restaurant is located it's very near the market and the church of the, I think it's the church of Annunciation. I hope I'm not mistaken. It is regarded as the largest church in the Middle East, I think. And there's some nice art from all over the world of religious Christian iconography. Very nice church. Maybe next time we visit in Nazareth, I will devote a video to the church. And recently, I think this church was in headlines because of some lunatic entered was trying to do some damage there. You can see here on the left side. Well, you can't really see, but it's on the left side, the entrance to the church. And we are on the street that leads to the market, so... Well, this wall is actually connected to the monastery that's close, attached to the church, I think. I love this. And this is one of the small streets of the old market. As you can see, it's very... Oh, here it is. It's the one of the gates to the church. Well, it's pity, you know. It's from this place where Leah is sitting, it's very hard to really see anything. You can see a few... there was some... few tourists, really. It's a... this is really... This is really jumping this whole place up and down. Maybe later I will take a, after we stop, we take a more decent, here's a pigeon, symbol of peace. we'll take a more decent shot from a different, when we'll stop and the car stops jumping. So anyway, we're almost there. And, so, I'll talk to you after we have the meal. Bye again.
σαν γιατί ο γελαστό βομβίτη αυγούλα στη Γρανάδα αυτός εκένταγε φιλιά αυτός ζωγράφιζε πουλιά και κρίνα στην κοιλάδα. Τροπές στον 20ο αιώνα. Ή τον σκότωσαν γιατί ο γελαστός.
תגיד בערבית.
כולנו חלשים, אבל...
תגיד בערבית, יש הרבה אנשים בעולם מבינים ערבית.
Do you have a message for the world, Abdalla? Please say something for the viewers of YouTube. Abdalla is shy. He's not. He cannot be an actor. But maybe in Arabic he says few words.
Really, really, I can't speak from the camera. From the
it's
camera.
Hard for him
it's
to speak.
Hard for me to speak.
He speaks very
camera.
Well.
How many coffee you want?
Two coffee, please.
So I'll take it for it?
Okay. No?
No.
So that. So that.
Αυτός ακόμα γελαστός παράκαλα είναι αυτός το τελευταίο αίμα.
Come on, Lang, come
on.
יש גמל.
אני אוהב את זה.
Faisal is a very entertaining man, and this is the riddle dish that he's supposed to give me an answer what it is for. He actually also put it to us, and he said that if he find out what it is for, then he'll give us anything we want from his shop. So I won't give you anything I can from my shop, but perhaps I you can get a painting from me or something. So anyway, bye bye now, and I'll talk to you next time. Bye.